during this very very grim situation of COVID, Delhi, the infection rate is recorded more than 380,000 plus, with 3,500 deaths every day, causing more hopelessness, panic, anxiety and fear among the masses, not only in the cities but now in the small towns and villages as well. This has caused untold pain and hopelessness, because there is no oxygen available, there are no medications, there is a shortage of beds, there is shortage of vaccination for the people. And the church in this time has been able to work with their own people, the leaders who are in the community, sharing and caring for the people who are in desperate situation. The church has helped through this to their pastors and leaders, and to the community through child development centers, their families and people who are in desperate need, with food, medical help and sustaining them to carry on and to have hope in the God during this time. And so it is time that we can appeal to you that continue to uphold and pray for us as we stand in the gap and stand with the community and people who are looking hopelessly to us for some help. We would deeply appreciate your prayers and intercession on our behalf in this very very difficult time in India. And also there is a link given here if you would like to contribute towards helping in India and the people. You are greatly needed for us in time like this. Thank you so much.